Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh my days, my arms look long. Today is a new video and I thought I would change up the content. I've got so much content in store and this is just a snippet of that. So basically, I was looking at different workouts to do today and a lot of people have been recommending me Chloe Ting's ab workout challenge because I really want to work on this area and I really want to get to a point where I can see definition. And yeah, a lot of people said, oh, Chloe Ting's really good. I've heard of her before, probably a few years ago, but it's just one of those ones where you've heard but you didn't actually go then and check what she does and her workout. So then I just thought today that I would try something different. So yeah, I'm gonna show you me trying her ab challenge. I've heard that her workouts are challenging and really hard, so I'm looking forward to pushing myself and let's just say I hope I survive this workout. So yeah, I'm kind of scared. I literally watched it in advance to see how it would, like to see what it's about, and boy, it seems quite intense. So if you're new here, please click the subscribe button. If you're not new here, then I'm glad you're here with me for another video and I hope you're entertained and motivated by this video. I'm using these Beats, what are they called? Beats? Power Beats? Wireless. Well, it's got like this wire. And yeah, these are currently my favourite headphones. I'm so glad I bought these. It was worth the investment. I'm going to put this in to avoid any copyrights or any issues, even though I might not get in trouble, but yeah. Also, I look like this. I look sweaty already because I warmed up. And that warm-up was intense. I just made sure that I prepared my body properly for this workout because I don't want any injuries. I don't want any long recoveries, okay? So yeah, make sure you warm up, do an intense warm-up for this. But yeah, I'm looking forward to suffering. So yeah, this is the 2 week shred. Also, if you like working out, if you wanna change up your workouts and stuff, please check out my fitness page. I'm trying to grow my family. I create my own workout circuits, different aims. Okay, let me set up, make this look good. Anyways, let's get into it. Yeah. I'm so scared. So I'll tell you when we're like at the first. And it's only 10 minutes, guys. 30 seconds on. Two exercise back to back. Okay, we're getting into our first one. Wait. Oh my days. does she jump in? I don't understand. How do you do this? When you're a bit further away, it looks like a snow. Wow. How do you stay up?
Yeah. I've literally still got 17 seconds left.
Workout. guys, all I have to say about that is absolutely crazy. But then on the other hand, it actually wasn't too bad. It wasn't the worst. It wasn't the hardest. There's certain workouts that you just go on the page and you exit straight away from the school. But I was actually like, I feel like even though I stopped a few times, like, I think naturally when you know something's about to end, you want to push yourself more. And because it's like 30 seconds each, like, when you start getting tired halfway, you're like, I've only got basically 10 seconds left. But then on the other hand, I haven't done abs in a while, so probably why I stopped a few times. But some of them really challenging. Like, I feel the sweat. If I don't have abs after this, then I don't know what I've done wrong. But I would totally recommend Clotaine's workout, ab workout. I'm definitely going to do more of her workouts after this because I really feel I've pushed myself. And yeah, absolutely crazy. But, and I'm like soaking the sweat. Well, it is a hot day as well, so I did do it. But yeah, that is it. That is the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Let me know if there's any other fitness challenges you want to see me do, you want to see me struggle. And yeah, it was really fun. Please leave a like if you enjoyed seeing me suffer and you enjoyed the workout and you enjoyed the video. And hope to see you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe or click the notification bell so you never miss a video. But yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.